The tiny American kestrel is the only falcon in North America that uses cavities. With their ultraviolet vision, they track rodents by following their urine trails. Rock wrens nest between stones on the ground. They're highly adapted to life in the desert. Like many other desert dwellers, they get all their water from the insects they eat. Once the sun falls in the desert, temperatures can drop by 40 degrees, and creatures of the day give way to those of the night.